Al Benjamin, also known in the streets as Black Benji, was ambassador for the Ghetto Brothers. He was beaten to death when he tried to intervene between two other gangs. Instead of retaliating, the Ghetto Brothers convened a peace meeting of all the gangs in the South Bronx at the Boys Club on Hoe Avenue. This event marked a turning point in the history of the gangs as they began to turn away from violence to become a positive force in the community.
Black Benji was the third staff leader in the Ghetto Brothers. His job was to make peace with other clubs. An hour later, after he was taken to the old Lincoln Hospital, that they killed him. Oh, there were three gangs involved. You had the 70 Immortals, Black Spades, and the Mongols. And as a result of that, of his death, that's where all the gangs met, at the Boys Club.
Pressing of the Saints.
Advisor, Ghetto Brothers.
Warlord of the Ghetto Brothers.
Hey, I would like for the police to leave, or we got nothing to say.
We came to your turf, man. When Black Benji died, man, that's when we came to your turf for static, man. I'ma tell you what's happening now, because all this shit is bullshit, man. You see, because like, wow, man, we didn't have no static with you people, man. All we did is ask you people for the colors, man, and you people didn't give us our colors back. When we have static, man, we settle out among ourselves, man, because like, wow, we got to live in this district. The whitey don't come down here, man, and live in the fucked up houses, man. The whitey don't come down here, man, and have all the fucked up fucking no heat in the fucking with the time, you understand? We do, Jack. So therefore, like, wow, we got to make it a better place to live. You understand?
Even though we had colors, we were a gang, we'd never look for trouble, man. I could understand if they beat up Benji, but killing him is another thing. You took away one of our brother's lives, man. And we were right down at the funeral looking at him, saying, I wish the immortals, if they were them, to see what it is to take away one of our brother's lives. You don't want us to become a gang again, right? Because I know you, right? Don't I know you? You was up in the meeting and you told me, Benji, I want to get out alive. Didn't you tell me that? Benji didn't get out alive. Benji died. They took away my brother's life, man. The thing is, we're not a gang anymore. We're an organization. We want to help Black and Puerto Ricans to live in a better environment.